Good morning. The Southern Christian Services for Children and Youth was in town yesterday at the MSU Riley Center to promote an upcoming event. The 24th annual Look Into the Future Conference is scheduled for June 20th through the 22nd and will be at the Riley Center. Contact Rachel Rudd for more information. Be sure to take advantage of the upcoming Earth's Bounty event at Meridian's Farmers Market. It will go on the first Saturday of the month from June through November. There will be local farmers with their fruits and vegetables, concessions, entertainment, and more. Lisa Smith, co-owner of Mathis Produce and Peaches, tells us more.
We will have Barbara Robinson with B&W Orchards bringing blueberries. I will be there with our Orchard Fresh Peaches. We will have Chris Reeves with local honey. Bobby Ward will bring his Houdat spices. We just want to promote this because it is locally grown and fresh.
The Catch and Win Fishing Rodeo ends on Saturday. To help you hook the big one, McDonald's is giving out free cane fishing poles. You can pick up one at the Twidley Branch Campground office or the Okotibbe Project office. If you have an event you would like for us to promote, just send us an email to events@wgbctv.com and tell us all about it. I'm Angie Denny. Have a great day.